Preliminary autopsy results are released for the body of an Indiana man recovered in a Park County lake. The body of 25-year-old Cameron Alexander was found Saturday evening in Rockville Lake. An autopsy report shows the cause of death consistent with drowning. Witnesses told conservation officers Alexander was drinking on the beach before he got in the water. Officers are now waiting for results from a full toxicology report, which is expected to take about 2 weeks to complete.